Hey!
What's she doing?
Hey guys! What's up? It's me, Lana from I Love Dawns, and the reason we're doing this video is because I just wanted to say thank you for 145 subscribers, only 5 more to 150, which is, do math.
Halfway to 100.
150.
Oh, to 200.
300. Because 1 plus 1 is 2, but 50 plus 50 is 100, so that's 300.
Another blooper.
Hey, guys. Hey, Lana! Hey, guys! What?
Deleted. Okay. Remember everything. Oh, we're working.
Another blooper. Okay.
Can we start?
Yeah. Okay, so my Hey guys! What's up? It's me, Lana from I Love Dawns, and I'm here with Ruby today. And the reason we're doing this video is because I have 145 subscribers, so I just want to say thank you. And like, I'm almost at 50, and 150 is halfway to 200, so that's exciting. Okay, so the first story I'm going to tell is the time. So if you didn't know, during the winter, Ruby and I went ice skating together. I feel like we saw each other a lot this winter, and we usually don't see each other during the school year.
Yeah,
it was
fun.
Yeah, it was really nice. So we went ice skating, and it was like around Christmas time, so we were playing like Christmas songs. And so I was like skating my life away, you know. We were just skating, and I go, "The holy world rejoices." And then I fell and I slipped and hit my butt. So here's the video.
So my story is actually with Lana again. I like spend a bunch of time with her.
Yeah.
So this is, I don't even know when this was, like last summer?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. So it was like last summer. I have a treehouse in my backyard. Mm-hmm. And I decided to put like a bunch of blankets.
Yeah, like
pillows.
My grandma bought us food all day.
Yeah, she just like got a bag of chips, just like fed it through like the little blanket.
Yeah.
There, like there was like a blanket covering like.
We basically
the way to
lived
get
in
out.
The treehouse.
Yeah, we lived in the treehouse for the full day. And there was a bee up there. And
you know I hate my bees.
She hates bees.
Yeah.
So I was already down and there's a bee up there. And she freaks out. And the way that you get up is it's like a rope ladder.
A rope climbing ladder thing.
And the way to get down is a slide. And she was near the rope ladder. So she got scared and she wanted to get down. And she fell out of the treehouse.
It hurt so bad.
And that's at least like 10 feet high.
Yeah, and I had like rope burn all down my
face.
On like my arm. And then like my leg. It hurt.
And then she got out. I'm like, girl, are you okay? And then she's like, I'm fine.
Yeah, I was like, I'm fine.
So that was my story.
Good job. Okay, so the story that I'm gonna tell is about the time. So the story that I'm gonna tell is the story of when Ruby and I had this lemonade stand, okay? We had this lemonade stand all day, and it was like so hot, and we just like sat out there with our little table and our lemonade sign.
I remember
you know,
we made the signs.
Yeah, we probably made like
helped.
We probably made like $5, but you know what? Who cares? We had a lot of fun doing it.
It was money.
And like her mom brought us like Pizza Hut. Like it was legit. It was mm-hmm. a good lemonade stand.
Yeah.
We ate that whole pizza. Mm-hmm. Just remember that. But yeah.
Ruby. So this is Anthony. Hold on.
Really? Okay, so the last in stop. So I really
oh yeah. So this story time and it's very creepy.
Mm-hmm.
And we were filming a truth or dare video.
Yeah, and it somehow got deleted. Like
I
swear to God I didn't delete it.
Go ahead. Anyways, what she was saying we filmed it, and it got deleted somehow, and she swears that she didn't delete it, and I don't think that she would.
No.
That was a lot of work.
That was a really good video, and it took a lot of work.
And one of the dares was to go in my backyard and, like, dance around, and it was pitch dark out.
Yeah, it was really dark.
I went back there, and there were little eyes.
Here's a picture, right here.
Yeah, one turn picture. So, we saw two little eyes.
Yeah.
And I thought it was a cat.
Yeah.
But then the cat, because there's a cat in our backyard.
Mm-hmm.
And then a cat came up to me, and the eyes were still over there.
Yeah. It was scary, like really scary.
We're pretty sure that it was a raccoon because we have raccoons in our backyard. So, because like at night, we have like a porch light or like a light in our backyard. Mm-hmm. So whenever we turn it on, the like thing like runs away whenever the light turns on. It's so creepy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But anyways, here's the picture. Even if it was a raccoon and it was like nothing scary, it's still pretty scary. And the fact that it got deleted out of nowhere is just kind of creepy too. So yeah, that's the one story. Okay, so the last story is about the time when Ruby and I pranked this kid from my school, telling him, so she was in, going into sixth grade last summer. It was last summer at the time. Now she's going into seventh, but we pranked him and told him that she was going into seventh grade, and he still believes it to this day. Like, I know this is nothing absolutely crazy for a story, but it's pretty hilarious.
It's kind of funny.
Yeah.
In his mind, he's saying, oh, wow, she's going into eighth grade now.
Yeah, it's like, wow, Lana's friends with an eighth grader, when really, she's going into seventh. If you're watching this, if you're the person that we told that, I'm not sorry for pranking you. It's hilarious.
Yeah. And for me, seventh and eighth grade is junior high, so.
For us, it is middle school.
Well,
same thing.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do the outro! So yeah, we really hope you guys enjoyed this video and listening to some funny stories because we enjoyed telling them and like, you know, reliving the memories. Yeah, so we really hope you guys enjoyed this video and we love you guys so much! Bye!
Bye!
Okay guys, so I took her phone and she doesn't know it. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Okay, bye.